That's correct.
Okay.
They'll lay a single egg. It's white. Doesn't have to be colored. Why would you need to expend energy to make it colored if it's in the back of a burrow? And basically, they just keep going out, swimming underwater, and bringing as many as 12 to 14 fish in that big orange bill, which is a very cool tool. That bill has serrations on the back. And the serrations on the back of its bill allowed it to hold more than one fish.